Parkside.
Here we go.
Damn it. Thank you. I did.
Bring it, Kevin, I'm way behind you. A lot of changes. There you go, Jeff. Right back to second. Oh, the lead is upside down. There's some more room for second place to get off.
Colin, you can't stand there. One more time to start, please.
After 1 minute. The top riders are headed down in first place with a 17-lap by 16.5 pace with 3 laps, followed by Jeff Hiss with a 2nd place
maybe
with
I got the lap.
16.5 pace with 3 laps, followed by Dave Hussler in 5th place with a 15-lap by 16.1 pace with 2 laps, followed by they call me Joss in 4th place with a 14-lap by 03.5 pace with 2 laps, followed by Ryan Ebert in 5th place with a 14-lap by 20.3 pace with 2 laps.
Yeah, if you're back there with me, you sure do.
After 2 minutes, the top riders are Kevin Frye in first place with a 17-lap 504.9 pace with 6 laps, followed by Dave Hossler in second place with a 16-lap 505.1 pace with 6 laps, followed by Ryan Ebert in fifth place with a 16-lap 517.7 pace with 6 laps, followed by Jeff Hiss with a 4th place with a 16-lap 519.2 pace with 5 laps, followed by Captain Knox in 5th place with a 15-lap 511.3 pace with 5 laps.
Kevin is in the lead!
Ah, come on, go!
We won a battle.
After 3 minutes, the top riders are Kevin Frye in first place with a 17-lap 509.4 pace with 9 laps, followed by Ryan Ebert in second place with a 16-lap 505.2 pace with 9 laps, followed by Dave Hossler in third place with a 16-lap 505.5 pace with 9 laps, followed by Jeff Piskett in fourth place with a 16-lap 511.1 pace with 9 laps, followed by the Tommy Joss in fifth place with a 16-lap 516.4 pace with 9 laps.
Oh, he's stuck in the hole.
Stuck in the pit.
Truck,
she's
going to
be the fastest one out here today.
1 minute, 4 minutes. The top drivers are Kevin Frye in first place with a 17-lap by 17.9 pace with 12 laps, followed by Dave Hussler in second place with a 16-lap 504.8 pace with 12 laps, followed by Ryan Ebert in third place with a 16-lap 508.6 pace with 12 laps, followed by Jeff Piskett in fourth place with a 16-lap 509.7 pace with 12 laps, followed by the Call Me Joss in fifth place with a 16-lap 512.5 pace with 12 laps.
Howard.
10, 9, 8, 7, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kevin fired off.
We got something hanging. The fan came off. It's on the ramp.
Following Josh Mack. Jeff Fiske done. Dave Hossler done. Ryan Eagle done.
That was rough.
Captain Knox done.
Kevin
Paul Roberts done.